Thank you very much. We're happy to be here.
Danke sehr, was hat gesagt.
I
was talking about the introduction. But this first tune is about a girl, but it has no words.
Don't sing along.
So don't sing along. I might ask you to sing along at some point. This one's just a good old fiddle tune from the state of Kentucky in the Appalachian Mountains. This one's called The Lost Girl.
So much. That's Miss Nadine Landry on the bass. Yeah. She's extra excited tonight because she's got a new pair of shoes that she got today in town. We'll try something a little bit different here for you. Here's an old-time fiddle tune, style tune. This is one that I wrote, though. It's called Putting Up the Wood. I was stacking wood one day, and I got real tired of stacking wood, came inside to drink a beer, and wrote a fiddle tune. Sounds like this. Thank you. he's been real anxious about coming back to Germany for a long time, and he's been real practicing up in Germany. That's Steve and Sammy Lynn on the banjo. Just a little wee lad. He studied over here in Munich for about a year, 9 months? 9 months maybe. Studied over here in Germany and played a lot of old time music with some folks and learned a good bit of German, I'd say.
Yeah.
Well, Nadine and I would like to sing you a duet now. It's from, it's called the Mining Camp Blues. Learned it from a great lady, Hazel Dickens.
We're having so much fun. We're hoping you're having a good time with us tonight.
Yeah.
It's great to be here. We flew in yesterday from the west coast of the United States, North America, I guess. Sammy and Nadine were up in Yukon, way up north. Anybody not know where Yukon is? Y'all know Yukon. Way up north of Canada, by Alaska. And Rebecca and I were down in Portland, Oregon, and we all met in Vancouver and flew across over the pole. But we're happy to be here. We'll sing a song from Alabama, another one here called The Flower from the Fields of Alabama.
Yeah.
Fiddler's Dream.
Our suitcase was too heavy with all our CDs, so if you could help us.
Thank you.
Silver and gold. Thank you.
of Germany, the Cajun culture has the accordion and sausages. And that's great. It wouldn't be Cajun culture without those two things. It's at the middle of everything else. Cajun culture and Cajun music is just a little bit of French influence and Creole and First Nation and German and all this cool stuff that makes what it is today. So we'll play one here. It's a murder ballad. So if you speak English, you can just think that I sing about butterflies and rainbows and. And for people that speak French, maybe they'll understand that it's about murder.
And if you like to waltz, there's plenty of room to waltz here. Because this is a waltz, and that's also part of Cajun culture.
There you go, dancing. One more thing.
And then you don't have to listen to the words at all.
Thank you.
biggest thank you goes to you all for buying CDs and supporting live music, because we could be festival organizers and promoters, but if nobody shows up to the event, there's no reason for us to be here either. So thank you all of you.
Over the garden wall.
Oh, yeah. Nobody's darling on earth.
We got a whole bunch of things. We got the fiddle crossed right now. But we could,
Is there a bar we could go to later and play on this
one? Yeah.
But we got the fiddle cross tuned right now, which means it's tuned differently than a violin. And that's how we get the old time sound, some of those songs. So we'll get Sammy to put the fiddle back down into standard tuning. We got a request for Outshine the Sun. Yeah. Heard that one twice tonight. Comes from Charlie Poole, and it's got one of my favorite lines. One of my favorite lines of all is, if we don't talk about our neighbors, we will outshine the sun.
There you go.
So just talk nicely about your neighbors if you're gonna talk about them. I'll move my voice a little bit and give it all I got. Let's see what we got.
Bye. Oh.
I'd like to sing you a short ballad. It's a cappella. And then we'll play another 50. It's out in these wild woods I've been gathering flowers just to weave around your brow. But so long you have kept me waiting till these flowers are withered and gone. But if ever you come again, love, to this sad and aching heart of mine, it's out in these wild woods I've been gathering flowers just to weave around your brow. But so long you have kept me waiting till these flowers are withered and gone.
Ich bedanke mich für Ihren Besuch und wünsche Ihnen eine gute Nacht. Wir können uns morgen wieder treffen, ab 10.30 Uhr am Johannesplatz und natürlich ab 14 Uhr dann wieder hier im Bürgerhaus Neuer Markt. Und nun kommt die kleine Überraschung. Ich hoffe, Sie sind alle gut präpariert und ich wünsche Ihnen noch viel Spaß. Gute Nacht.
song called Lonesome Road Blues.